Purple for Ian, calling it. Purple for me. Avona. And Holy Kit for the Poe. Glad I had this much super combat. What would I do without it? Probably just die. This Nug guy dead again? Yeah. He always dies. I did pull a purple for me. And if I recall correctly, I also called an Avernic. And the important part is once I collect my Avernic from this chest, as you can see here, we have to get a purple for, where was it? Ponari is gonna get a holy kit. And then my prediction will become true. Not bad though. Always correct predicting. What are the chances of that, mate? Come on. Come on, September. This is your time to shine. Holy kit. Holy kit. If you get a holy kit, this is huge. On the music. On the drop. Fucking click the chest. I mean, you didn't get a holy kit. Take a screenshot. Yeah. Impossible. Impossible for me to predict that. Completely impossible. It's fake. Surely not. There's no way that that would be the best prediction of all time. I have to see this now. Opening the editing software? Yeah. It's gonna be a fucking soup. You've been souped in the chest. Get out! Bro, I predicted the drop, like, perfectly! Are you kidding me? No way! Clip it! Actually clip it! Actually clip it! That's one in a bajillion! There's no way I've done that! Somebody go back and find where I said it! Somebody go back, please! That's actually so ridiculous! Don't be mean. Don't be mean to me. You've edited this. Put it on your scythe. Not making a Fortnite scythe. It's fake. Can't be real. It does look off-center. But then again, I don't know what's real at this point. Is it actually real? On the side. You can take it off. This is like, put it on the side. Put it on the side. This is like so baffling. I have the link. I just don't believe that I could have guessed that so well. It's just impossible. But like, it looks correct. I know this can be edited, but it doesn't look fake. He's got it. Look, it's on his. So he does have it, but there's no way. Did I actually get it right? I don't know. I'm questioning everything. Did I get it right? Did I predict the future? Runelite loot tracker. This is so confusing. We need more evidence. It's right there. It's on his weapon. But how? It must be. I mean, dude, I don't know. This is like some absolute next level troll, or I have ascended. I find that to be so fucking unlikely.